Howdy, folks. It's Brian from South Georgia Hydroponics. Just doing a little bit of seed planting today. I've got some peppers that I need to get started, and I thought I would bring you along. Y'all hang out. Okay, so pretty simple stuff here. Get my perlite out of the way. Put my cocoa mix, my perlite, in here. Tamp it down, scrape it off. I like to bump them just a little. And it kind of settles that material down in there. Push it a little bit. Wipe it off. See? All right, first thing we're gonna do is Peter peppers. Just use whatever. Poke you a little hole in all of your cells. Not too deep, you know, it doesn't have to be super, super deep. Put your seeds in your hand. Peter pepper seeds. Here we go. One seed in every cell. I hope these are good, viable seeds. I don't know anything about the person that sent these to Terry. We shall see. I am so sorry for all the wind noise. So there's 12 of them, and we got three left over. Maybe we'll give those away to somebody. I don't know. All right. So go back, cover them up lightly. Just kind of, no, don't push hard. Just cover them. Tap them down lightly. You just want good contact with that seed. Get back up here. Good contact. That's all. That's all we're trying to do, folks. Just make contact with that seed. Peter Peppers. Bam. Done. Seeds, it's time. Y'all take care. God bless.